time. We have an instinctive understanding of time being linear. We're born, we live, and we die. But it's a lot more complex than we could ever have imagined. Time is like a bubble of water floating in a vacuum. It moves and it morphs. Somehow, every event in the universe is recorded and stored in that bubble. Moving through time is like being in a projector, images upon images. Present lives, past lives, the lives of people you may never have known. Time may be just what holds the universe together.